What's good, no light game? It's your boy Shaq coming to town with the British rock band Queen, man. Hey, y'all been waiting on this one ever since I started going off into different genres of music. Y'all been waiting on this one, man. Bohemian Rhapsody. Let's get it, man. Hey, this the official video. I'm kind of hyped about this one, man. Because y'all told me on Twitter that it's a little different. But then it go down my lane a little bit. So, hey, I'm excited for it. Like, you never know what to expect, bro. You never know what to expect between this metal, this rock. You just never know, bro. So we're finna check it out together, man. Let's get it.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
Hold up. So, hey, that's what we coming with. That's what we finna come. We finna come with the vocals, huh? Hold up, Queen. It sounds like a Christmas carol.
Look up to the skies and see.
Ooh! Bro, they sound. They sound like angels, bro. Am I tripping? Now these niggas sound like angels. Hold up, man. Hold up. And I heard a little solo coming in. Oh! Whoa!
Anyway the wind blows doesn't really matter.
Oh man! Ooh! Hold up!
Mama just killed a man.
Yo! Now I know exactly what this is, bro. I was sitting here wondering, like, yo, have I heard this before? Bro, I done heard this on the radio a million times. I always used to turn it, though. Because I'm a hip-hop fan, so I always used to turn it. This was before I opened my music horizons. I used to turn it every time. Because he finna do the little melody of... He finna do some shit like that. I heard this before. Hold up.
Mama just killed a man. Put a gun against his head.
There you go. Whoa. What I'm about to say, bro, how can you say something so brutal so nicely and so softly? Bro, he just said the meanest thing in the world, but he sounded like an angel saying it. That is tough. Queen, you hell for this, Queen. Hold up.
Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away.
Oh.
Did mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on.
I remember that part. But I can't even lie. Who is this singer right here? What's his name? I ain't really do no research. I just know where they from. It's a UK rock band. But it don't sound like rock right now, though. I can't even lie. It don't even sound like rock, really. But hey, we gonna keep it going, though. He can sing his ass off, though.
Shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time.
Yo.
Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Hold up. Don't want to die. Sometimes he wish he wasn't born. Hold up. Bro, I'm getting all kind of emotions from this song here. Okay. Hold up. Hold up. Oh!
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, yeah.
Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Turn up!
Oh!
Whoa!
Galileo! Galileo!
What the hell?
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Hold up, bro. Yo, why they keep switching up their flow like that? That junk going in and out of each headphone. Oh, y'all ever listen to this song with headphones up? It keep going in it, bro. That's tough. Yo, these boys came from a happy Christmas morning to Halloween real quick. That's tough.
Mamma mia,
let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me.
Oh! What the fuck? No fucking way, bro. No!
Can't do this to me, baby.
Oh!
Just gotta get out. Just gotta get right out of
man. How y'all expect me to turn down that quick, man? The transitions in this song is outrageous. I don't know whether I want to, bro. I don't know if I want to throw my phone at my mama or call my mama and say I love you or something. What is going on? Hold on, man. We got a minute left, man. Queen. Look at this, man. Look! Queen, y'all are bipolar.
Nothing really matters.
Boy, that is tough. I'm raging on this side and crying on this side. Man, only Queen. Wow. Bro. What in the hell? That's a roller coaster. That is an emotional roller coaster. That is it, bro. Man, yo, that's crazy. Hey, yo, why y'all ain't warn me about all that, bro? Y'all ain't tell me nothing. Y'all ain't tell me what to expect, what to get prepared for, or nothing. I feel like a punk and a gangster. I'm going, man.